The built environment and buildings are about people. And the focus on how do we create places that enhance the human experience? You know, how do we make sure that our solutions are scalable and that the 1.5 degree lifestyle is available to everyone? So our climate solutions have to create a built environment that is good for people. 2 years ago, I had the opportunity to speak at the UN Climate Summit in New York, and I announced Gensler's ambition to be net zero in all of our projects by 2030. And as the largest design and architecture firm, we believe it's really important to be part of the value chain effort to influence our industry toward decarbonization. So what is Gensler doing in its goal to reach net zero by 2030? You know, we're bringing sustainability consulting into the marketplace. In addition, we have many internal initiatives going on to train our people, and we're building technologies for our people to use to be able to deliver net zero buildings. But in addition, we're addressing our industry as well. You know, recognizing the power of collective action, which is an important theme here at COP26, we wanted to announce today that Gensler is launching its Global Green Materials Initiative. Our focus is to change the value chain that undergirds how we build and operate buildings by requiring low carbon products and systems on our projects, by increasing the amount of green products available, but also by sharing these specifications with our industry.
The point is not to exclude anyone. The point is to basically catalyze innovation, to say, look, we are looking to bring forward onto projects, to create a market for the kinds of transformative new materials, adjusted and augmented materials, new systems that have been looking for a market. So I think this point about innovation, we need innovation of all the parts. And if there's a market, then we believe that that innovation will have the kind of financing that it deserves. We see this as a collaborative community and looking forward to the kind of impacts we can have together.